Okay. Finally, after like a month of horsing around with this microphone, I found a forum post on Logitech's forum called 930 Microphone Quality. Person called Fixing says, "I've finally been able to fix my microphone. Steps as followed. Right click sound icon, bottom right. Go to playback devices. If you don't have that, don't worry about it. Open microphone properties. Go to effect tab. Disable noise removal. Yes, I realize this means you can't use the noise cancel aspect of the headset. But if you're trying to make videos, stream, or use voice chat programs like TeamSpeak or Mumble, you have to disable this in order to sound like, in order not to sound like an electrified tin can. Now, if you have Windows 10, let's see here, bring this up, and you're using the Logitech gaming software for keyboards and games and things like that, you need to switch to your headphones and then go to, at the bottom you'll see surround sound and then a thing where it's like a picture of a synthesizer. At the bottom of that there's a click box. It says automatic microphone noise removal. You need to uncheck that. Make sure it stays unchecked. I don't know what the rest of these buttons do on here, but I found out that if you have Windows 10, you can't go by those exact instructions that I just read. But if you go to the Logitech software and uncheck that box, then the voice works. So hopefully this helps people. I've been struggling for almost a month to get this thing work because I want it to work because the sound is so good on these headphones. So good luck.